It's goof.
So, Booker, this is Hornswoggle. He used to live underneath the ring. Yes. I don't know if he does anymore.
I remember that.
And, of course, Rosa Mendez hanging out with the little guy.
Oh! Almost got me.
Oh, there he is, kissing up the Booker.
Look at that.
What a shot.
Thank you.
Damas y caballeros.
Levántese.
Y ayuden a presentar al hombre que irá a WrestleMania, el ganador del Royal Rumble 2011, la esencia de la excelencia, Alberto Del Rio.
And the celebration continues for the winner of the biggest Royal Rumble in WWE history, Alberto Del Rio, in the 2010 BMW M6 convertible in Alpine White, estimated value over $150,000. Alberto Del Rio will be going to WrestleMania in class.
You know, what a shock. I didn't see either one of you guys at the big party in Manhattan last night. We had a big Royal Rumble celebration. Jose Cuero and company running around.
Ooh.
We had mariachi, we had food, we had dancing. I was up all night long. It was an absolute blast.
Booker,
I even learned a little bit of Spanish.
Booker,
let me tell you about this one girl that was I was hanging out with. Really nice looking girl. She was talking about a lot of Spanish, and I figured out. I went back and I went to my Spanish for Dummies dictionary.
Booker, you've been in the main event of WrestleMania. You know what it's like. You've headlined WrestleMania. What is going through the mind of Alberto Del Rio right now, knowing that he's going to challenge the world heavyweight champion at WrestleMania?
Look at him. I mean, he's living a facade right now. I think it's a big act. I mean, you look at him, he's got the smile on his face, but I really think this guy has a whole lot of sweating going on up underneath that big smile. I think this guy is scared to death. And when he gets in the middle of that ring, going for the world championship, then he will know what it's like to be in front of about 20, 30, 40, 50,000 people. It's going to be a night that he will remember for the rest of his life when he leaves with an L. And that's a loss, Cole.
Yeah, it's going to be funny when you leave with all the egg on your face.
Look at him. He's got that smile.
It's called confidence.
He needs what he needs is...
My name is Alberto Del Rio!
What he needs is an attitude adjustment.
Well, you already know that. And you also know that it was my destiny to win the biggest Royal Rumble match in history. Hey. It's my destiny to go to WrestleMania. And it's my destiny to be the new World Heavyweight Champion. Hey, come on. Hey, I was planning to have my celebration later on, but when I saw my little amiguito, I decided to come out right away. Because you'll see, it's not only that you're here in the ring with the future World Heavyweight Champion, I'm here because I got a present for you. Hey, you see that thing hanging above your head? In my country, we call that piñata. Piñata. And it's filled with candies and toys, and they represent all the goodness that I want to share with all my friends here in here. Here in New Jersey. Anyway, hey, are you ready? Are you ready for those candies? Those toys? They all for you. They all for you, yes. Ricardo, cover his eyes, please.
It's a ball, it's a ball. It's candy, yes.
It's okay. Candy.
I think he's going to understand.
Stick. Hay unas vueltecitas. Enough.
They should have just had Rosa do this. She's already dizzy.
Parece un mendigo troll este mugroso.
This is what I'm talking about right here.
Whoa, stop. Hey, okay. Come on. Bring that piñata to this thing level.
This is great. This is like the Mexican aristocrat given to the peasant. Used to this. You say you can get used to this? Yeah.
Soon he'll get what he deserves.
Didn't I tell you?
He'll get what he deserves.
Yeah, but I think the goofball thinks he actually hit the pinata.
He's reaching for the canvas. Well,
he actually did. Come on, that was totally uncalled for.
It was an accident.
Oh, I don't know how can you condone or justify? This is an accident? Come on. Finally. Come on, Hokey. Remember,
now let's see how tough he is right now fighting this.
Oh, yeah.
Fighting against somebody his own size. Let's see how tough. Let's see if he got the guts to roll back in there and go one-on-one with Kofi Kingston right now.
He's the number one contender.
Why shouldn't he?
Why shouldn't he?
Why shouldn't he? Wait a minute. Just like I thought.
Booker, there you go.
He came back in. A sneak attack, total sneak attack.
You wanted Del Rio to come back in and face Kofi Kingston. That's what he did. He's in there. He's going to give it to Kofi. You guys wanted. You were screaming for it, Booker. You were screaming for Del Rio to come back in the ring.
Just like I thought. The guy's a coward. He caught him. He came in. He saw he was distracted. He had his back turned. Otherwise, he would have
wanted him back. You wanted him back, Booker. This is what you wanted.
Yeah, I think what we all wanted, Cole, was Alberto Del Rio to face Kofi Kingston like a man, face to face instead of the sneak attack.
Come on. Now he's trying to break the guy's arm.
Kofi Kingston's going to learn the hard way here, not to be sticking his nose in Del Rio's business.
Alberto Del Rio has taken out many superstars with this cross arm breaker. The officials need to get the ring a little quicker.
He looked like he just popped it out of his socket right there. I don't know how good Kofi is going to be after this right here. He may have to go straight to a hospital and get that checked out.
A courageous Kofi Kingston came out to help a defenseless Hornswoggle. And as a result, Kingston was blindsided by Alberto Del Rio.
Look at that smirk. Look at that smile on his face. Somebody just needs to knock it off.
Some number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship Del Rio is. Why? Because of his actions, Cole?
Since when do you got to be a nice guy to be the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship?
Let's go around beating up Hornswoggle and taking advantage of other superstars. Come on.